Which of the following transformations is a rotation? The green figure is the image of the blue figure. So for a rotation, we want to look for a shape that turns, and that's choice B. Notice you have a center of rotation, and then you have the blue figure that turns and makes the green figure.